And speaking of bison in the park, this group of snowmobilers got a dangerous up-close look at them, very close. The animals were on both sides of this group. It appeared the bison were at times trying to cross through the line of snowmobilers. I don't want to hear this. The line of riders kept moving slowly as some of the bison moved closer to them. What an experience. Got to be careful.